All right, everyone, how are we doing? Today's plan is to get this brush from the last job, my last video. If you didn't see it, you can check that out. We are going to throw this scrap over here. Like scrap, pal. That's a good piece of wood, probably. And we'll get the hammer, show you what I got. We'll get this scrap off of here and get the log split. Maybe change of plans here. I think we'll take them all off the back of the truck and just destroy them.
Oh, that ain't too bad. Not too bad.
Hope we don't break this axe head. It's pretty loose, guys. If it bust, it bust.
Nice stuff though, huh? Look at that.
Pretty tough one.
Look at that.
Like I said, it's 27 out. And I'm by no means cold. about got them lit here, boys, girls, men. Stay up there. This one might be a bugger. Oh, yeah, she's not gonna give. You're gonna work on this one. Work for this one, Richie. Perfect. I did it. Hey. This thing's gonna snap. This ain't doing so good. Whoa. You don't want to go with that knot. I'm going to break his handle. She ain't gonna go with that knot. Well, that's as small as that one go. Let's try this dude. I didn't want it to fall. Right there, buddy. Oh, right in your freaking leg. All right, drink time. It might be 27 out. I think it's about 30 now. There ain't no way I'm cold. I can tell you that. If you heard that. Give me another one. Give me this, dude. Yeah, that's what I figured. Tell you what, let's do this. Maybe that'll help. Maybe not. Sucker. I think they're split down a good size, I'll tell you that. This one's gonna be that. No wonder there's a big knot right there. I don't know about that one. That's right. I like this one right here. It's a good size. One more time. Yes. All right, let's get this one up here. Off the ground a little bit. All right, dude, I got enough left in me here. She fall over, sucker. See, you gotta lean it. You can't have that thing leaning back at you. I can tell you that. You're right there, buddy. Look at that. I actually like them about that big for myself. I put some big stuff in that wood burner. If it can fit through the door, it's going in. And it's pretty big stuff, bigger than this. But I'll show you that some other day. Well, we managed not to break the axe yet. I think that's it. One right here, this is the top of the undercut. So this is the start, I guess. That would be like that. Yeah. All right.
Let's go. See something like that? That's my wood burner. That's nice. I'll put both of these in there. But you never know, this could be sold. It could be used by me. So I don't know. That's it. Oh, here we go. The finale. The finale. The one that breaks the axe head. I hope not. Four. There's a four cut. There you are, two hits, four pieces. All right, guys. Thanks for sticking around for this Friday quick split. Have a good weekend. Thanks for watching. Oh, and I got new tires for the truck. Brandy new. Later, folks.